Late at night when the tide ran out, she ripped his ribbon to shreds.